Hey, what's up, y'all? How's it going? Wayne, Bill, Michael, Pat? Thanks for the likes, guys. Appreciate that. That is AJ. There's a redneck down on the end there. What's up, Corey? Thank you for the like. Appreciate that. If you guys feel like it, jump in. It's community stack. We're starting in Yuma. What's up, Dwayne? How are you doing? I'm gonna mute myself from Discord here. Oh, it looks like my commands are working. I can see Dwayne's followage at 567. Was at 594. I missed that. Let's see here. It's not your fault. See, Michael Childs is 594. Wayne's at 974. Pat's at 969. Yeah, it's 310 in Yuma, right? Hey. AJ, Pat says happy belated birthday.
Thanks, Pat.
Although, weirdly, your followage did not pop up. That's weird. Does it show for you? See, Corey's at 62. That ain't right either. Be somewhere around 400 days or something. Oh, there it is. Took a minute. It's 971. Yeah, sorry, Pat. We're not hauling red tractors. I don't know what brand this is, but Bill's at 433 days. All right, ready? Exit stage right. Start out, AJ.
Uh-oh.
Here we go.
Hold on a minute.
I was
looking at the wrong truck, sorry.
You want us to go into the fuel stop, right?
Yeah, correct. Yeah, sorry about that, Bill. I was looking at the wrong truck there.
The car's over here, rear end to each other.
It's like, uh-oh. Am I going the wrong way?
Keep right, folks. And then...
I'm taking a shortcut.
Sorry.
That's the wide world.
Taking my own path. I don't like this engine.
Still taking it day by day. Well, at least you're getting better. Have a long trailer? No. It's the same as everybody else's.
Turn left.
Right. Exit? We don't need no stinking exit.
Keep left, folks.
Hey, what's up, Jackson? Thank you for the like and share. Hey, what's up, Gerald? Long time no see, man. Got the rolling fox in the house.
Him. I just ran Mike off the road.
I know, right? And then Surreal did.
And he just rolled me.
Oh, oh, oh. Saved it. Oh, oh, oh.
No, dude, you're... Yeah. That was a good belly roll.
What in a wide world?
Yeah, it's good to see you too, man. Where you been?
See you here.
See how fast we can get this bad boy going with the 21 speed.
Keep running, folks. And then, take the wind.
There's laser traffic in the middle of the road.
Johnny?
Oh shit. Yeet.
Turn right.
Oh crap.
Running the old school K100E tonight. Got a screaming Detroit diesel under the cab, I guess, since it's a cab over. UK radio.
Traffic. What the?
He laid
in the back. I'm in the
back. I don't know what you're talking about.
It's not me. I'm in the back.
It's Johnny.
Yeah. Sleep. Now whoever's behind me.
Oh shit, this ain't gonna be good. Oh shit. Oh! Oh, look out, I folded it up.
Crapping going on, Johnny. Do you need some Charmin?
No, but I do.
Did I crap anybody?
Yeah, you got me. Knocked me clear on the field on the other side of the road.
Oh, what the hell?
Hey, Don, how are you doing?
I just had about 8 AI cars come flying back at me. It looked like a freaking tornado.
Oh, that was Mike's fault. I'm right on his back door.
What
I saw
the...
it.
What the hell was that?
I was just trying to pick myself up out of the ditch. Lube or no lube? Yeah, we need lube.
There's
definitely
a glitch with the dev console that when we do the flip us back over, it throws all the AI traffic around you around.
Oh, 12 cars.
life we want to do it just for the heck of it.
Yeah.
Coming around you, Surreal. On your left.
Oh God, what the heck's happening to me now? Well, something slowed down.
Hit the brakes.
What in the hell, man?
Surreal's doing some serious bouncing back here.
Yeah, yeet for sure. Oh, you fired in the cab of the truck.
There we go. And Mike, did you see the announcement of the next state they're working on?
Wasn't it Missouri?
Missouri, I would say.
After Missouri. The next one's going to be Louisiana. After Missouri. They announced it, I think it was yesterday.
John's been here.
I just got T-boned on the bridge.
What? Who's the John? Is that a new fella?
Yeah, you can tell Surf's been here. Everything's kind of sticky.
Yep.
Car stuff to semis, stuff to bridges.
Jackson pulled your finger. That's a good thing I rolled the window down then.
Heavy traffic up here.
I just missed whatever it was you just left in the road. Oh shit! I don't know what the hell just happened. I got airborne and landed on top of you. Come down the exit and caught air and landed right on top of your trailer.
I was expecting a heavy impact. I didn't get much stuff.
I got a guardrail trying to avoid it.
Thank you.
I know, it's like squeezing the German, ain't it? What happened to your sound? You had to turn the volume up. That's weird. Hey, what's up, Josh? There's that masked man.
Jam at the gate.
See if we can get the ding.
Just blame it on Johnny.
You changed
got
here.
The hard parking spot.
Oh, we had the ding. There we go.
Ooh.
Think it's late? Probably.
Oh, that's Johnny.
Oh, yeah. We're late. Let's see what we got here.
Well, what in the hell?
I don't want to go to Arizona. I want to go up the coast. So let's see what we got here. Carlsbad. Well, it looks like if we want to stay in California, we got to go to Barstow. All right, so we'll do that.
All right, ready to go? All right, let's start the ignition. You got to be hand sanitizer. This car is not the cleanest.
And if I drive it, we're going to miss out on the load, so I'm going to fly over there. Oh, right there. Next load's 50 miles away. I flew over there.
I flew over the cuckoo's nest.
See, what do we got for choice of trailer here? All right, loads in.
I'm in your truck. Let's get on the move.
Yeet? Yes. That will happen, I'm sure. Hey, what's up, Bob? Thank you for the like
and
share. Appreciate
it. The magic carpet ride.
Dawn's up to 595 days. Huh? I think around February, I'll be at my 3-year mark. Side here, let's see. Well, Michael's one day behind you, Don. 594. Man, that pink is so bright it's reflecting on my truck.
Not a good job of writing it up, sir.
Holy smokes! Johnny, what happened to your trailer?
Looked to me like you drove through it. let's see, we got...
I tried to drive around it, and all of a sudden it went airborne.
See, we got AJ, we got Wild Bill, we got Johnny Syrup, and we got Surreal Bland.
I was trying to straighten it up, and that was a bad job of it.
Jackson says hi and likes everybody's truck.
Jackson.
There it comes, Surreal. John Granger also says hello and from the family, too. And Dwayne likes everybody's truck, too.
Dwayne.
Bill, I guess you lead out because we're not making that left turn.
Okay.
course, Johnny got to be the one with the different trailer than the rest of us.
I thought the grab was kind of cool. I was looking for triple, but it wasn't.
Actually, it is kind of a cool
trailer. I saw that, Bill.
Oh, this bus.
Oh no, he's gonna cut me off.
Oh, he cut me off.
What's up, Rich? How you doing, man? Oh shit! Oh!
Oh crap! Crap.
Cut the rail. I think you told me the twins' names, but I don't remember. What are they?
Can't get through that way.
By a Volvo.
We got a stop up here. Deal. Down the road.
Yeah, yeet for sure.
Yeah, Johnny's been here.
Nah, he didn't do that, I did. Same thing I did.
Coming around your inside, Johnny.
And oh,
under the fenders.
You
got a bus coming at you, Johnny. I did that.
Well, I don't know why I did it. I didn't see there. I don't know if I drank fast enough.
Keep going.
Don't I just hit the badges? But get out of it.
prove it.
What did they make the toes out of? Make it?
Yep. Them are them super durability traffic cones.
Did you find the cement cones?
Yep.
Yeah.
Johnny did. Coming down the on-ramp.
Oh, you shouldn't have changed lanes, dude. What's up, Eric? How you doing, man? Thanks for the like. Holy shit. I thought I was going to make it, but
Mike,
guess
what happened?
Oh. Oh.
Turn left. Turn left.
I'm pulled up here, Bill.
I'm surprised that
Mike
wrecked.
Pulled it up on the off ramp.
Five of them both got traffic stopped.
Yeah, I'm caught, but I'm sure I created a mess there.
Mike, there might be a car in that right corner.
Bakersfield 8.
Might be.
I turned early.
I was gonna say, where are you going? You should have gone
turned
forward.
Early.
Well, you get an old straight truck tanker right out the road.
And of course, I gotta have the stretched frame on this thing. Well, mildly stretched. Oh, I'll let you go, Mike, and then I'll come in. This is that goofy one backing around the corner for me.
Oh, you gotta make the full U-turn?
Yep. And I've never done it with the triaxle trailer. Here comes Johnny.
Look at that.
Wild Bill. I don't think I can make the corner with this truck. I don't think I got a prayer.
drive and get out of his way here.
Nope.
Here, let me get out of your way here. I was trying to get out of your way.
Well, you're fine. I'm trying to dodge Johnny now. I gotta go all the way around this. Oh, Johnny had them take it.
Let's see what we got for work here. Oxnard.
Yep, there ain't no way this thing's gonna Fresno. Make this corner. And it won't give me the option to skip parking.
Hello, this is Jay Lano, and I'm in your truck. As soon as you step out, I'm taking it. Come on, let's go. My next guest is just getting ready to
got triples for you, Johnny.
I'm sorry. I still think I'm on the Tonight Show. All right, let's get going.
Second one. It says Mega Eats. Yeah, I'm thinking so. That's why I picked this one. I'm at the McDonald's around the corner. Anybody want some?
Sure. Double quarter pound would be all right.
Hey. I can't tell the time. I'll take a smoke.
Anyone catch what he said?
He's going to go get
He's going to get smoked, yeah.
Okay.
My bike is a stupid truck if they ever made that truck. Oh. What happened, Bill?
Well, hell, I was going to try to get out of the roadway, but now the shit's blocked in.
Heck, I can make this corner back out of here with these triples.
I don't know if we're making it out of here, John.
Well, we'll give it the old... You can try. Bill said he could do it.
You just had chili and strawberry ice cream? That don't sound good together.
Hey, Jay.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, real taking smoke.
Art festival flavor, that's what I was thinking. Saved it. Did not have pizza. I had a tuna melt. Oh. It's some spicy honey. Potato chips.
Are you out there eating people again?
I just realized I was muted the whole time.
I didn't like Bill. He's just lying. Especially after that big geek. that redneck trying to play me for.
I'm I'm like, man, I just said something, and he's like, you didn't still be said nothing.
Well, I thought it was unusual. Best ride that bad team.
Yeah, I don't even know what it was. Just calling whatever it was.
It's a big old truck.
I left a mess of the road at 1:32.
Uh-oh. Go on by the time I get there.
As long as, John, you don't hit the brakes, we'll be okay.
Well, I'm trying not to.
Brakes? What's that?
I'm almost on your bumper. Hey, dude, that was a cop car.
5 extra points.
Oh, shit, speaking of brakes.
I think it'll do about 130. Oh crap, hey, that was a falling star, whoa!
Whoa!
Over I go.
Oh, somehow I got back on my wheels. Oh, Johnny is still barrel rolling. And now he is shaking.
Did see tumbleweeds.
Shake it before you bake it.
Oh, he's doing it all right.
Oh, bad choice, dude. Oh, shit.
I don't know about it, but I'm glad I see it, but...
Well, that was a triple yeet right there. Shaking that skirt, that's right.
He's just letting us know there could be issues.
Yeah. Get by the wheel of that truck and take you.
Yeah. I drive.
Yeah, I know. I can't believe I made it through that.
Well.
I thought I was the only one who had a loose nut on the steering wheel.
Well, they don't call me. Something to be up there. I'm just checking.
Be mine.
I'm gonna say it can't be mine.
What, you left your underwear on the road?
Yep. They were smelling funny.
What's that smell? Oh, let me toss these out the window.
Yep.
Oh, crap.
Well, that's why they went out the window.
They'll go for junk tiny
pussy. What day is your grandma's birthday? Oh, nice.
Mike must have like 12,000 horsepower under his hood. He is gone.
These triple trailers don't like it when you hit the guardrail. Or 120 miles an hour.
Loose nuts like these nuts, yeah. That's for sure.
Left, folks. And then,
I don't even want to go that fast.
Yeah, so far I've had this up to about 134.
Whoa!
You cleared though, Bill. I was close.
I know. Wonder who caused that. Right, EJ.
I'm not even on your guys' highway.
What?
I'm off the highway.
Keep right.
Oh, what'd you do? Crash?
No, I'm like six miles from the drop. Well, no further than that.
What do you mean?
Yeah,
oh, you're weak.
I'm back trying to touch the
pig. Keep right.
The front of my my tractor is looking at my rear trailer. That's not me.
Thought I heard.
That's why Bill would do it.
Yep. Don't snow on
there. Let's see if we get the ding or not. Oh, we did. Sweet.
What'd you get, Bill?
I can't believe it gave me the ding after that. What do you guys think? Did we make it on time or late?
We're getting off here, so.
Dwayne says on time. Jackson says on time. I think you're right. I think we are. Excellent. Steeples hands like Mr. Burns. See, San Jose. Yeah, we'll go there. What's our choice of trailer?
I'm gonna buy a truck, I can turn.
Oh, just the color of the flatbed, I guess. Or the amount of axles.
Is that the moon or Union 76 sign down there?
I don't know.
That's 76 sign.
Oh, is it? What the hell we get off here just to get back on?
We still got a turd up there.
This is a beautiful set of wheels. The rest of the car is crap, but the wheels are nice. Let's get driving. I get paid by the hour.
Next load's picking up at the same place.
Copy that.
No, you get paid nothing, right?
flag, man.
While they're getting here and loaded up, I'm going to hydrate the tires. I'll be right back. Hang out.
That line of cars is gone. The only thing that stopped me was this ambulance.
I gotta go check the rear tires real quick.
Yep.
Alrighty, I'm back. Hey, we can see something. Well, you have much better headlights than I do.
Do I?
Oh, AJ does.
Oh.
Copy.
Cat.
Yeah,
that
it's like
it was a spicy meat about it.
It's like he's got xenon headlights and I got halogens, I guess. I don't
know.
I like
spicy meatballs. My wife won't eat them. So I can't make them.
Sure you can. You make them for yourself and make her a different batch.
That's too much work. Anyway, I cook it all in marinara and spaghetti sauce, so I wouldn't know which meatball was what.
All right, I'm rolling out.
Continue straight. Missed the turn.
Yep. Luckily, the dolphin will stop.
Thank you.
you followed me off-road. I could see your headlights bouncing.
Yeah, that was a new way to get on the highway.
Here, let me try it.
It's a little bumpy.
Oh, shit.
Making sure everything's strapped in.
I hope your lumber did a good job of strapping the load down.
Doesn't seem like nothing fell off. Oh, that car fell off. Oh.
Oh shit. Apparently I hit a big rock with the trailer because it bounced.
Yeah, it was called semi.
Don't bother getting off of the highway. It's a on, off, and back on. Yeah.
Yep.
Ooh. I'm surprised that guardrail didn't stop me. That ain't good.
I missed the exit.
Oh, I kept it upright. I can't believe it. Hey, Johnny, thank you for the like. Appreciate that. What the hell? I'm off. I'm going the wrong way here.
Oh my God.
Going the wrong way, bud.
Oh.
AJ followed me around the corner. We shouldn't have gone around.
My trailer just eaten. Tractor's trailer.
See, John's a 974.
There's a little debris in here in town. We're sorry about that.
Well, I'm not.
I think I missed a comment or two.
I'm coming in a different way. I missed the exit, so.
Whoops.
Should be there at the same time. Out like 38 miles worth.
You're closer to me. I'm
the Dwayne's at 567. Whoa! Oh shit! Uptime hour and 7 minutes. Thanks for that, Dwayne.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you did.
Keep right, folks. And then turn right. Turn right. We're here, folks. It's not what you thought. Hey, don't blame me. You're the one driving.
If we can get the dig back and around this corner, I don't know. Oh, no shit. Got the ding. That's one thing that's nice about the short truck. Let's see. Everybody says on time. I think so, too. Let's see what we got. Excellent. Oh, you got the same spot I did?
No, I'm back here in the corner. Well, I don't know. Did you unload back here in the corner?
No, I was right next to the building over here.
Yeah, I'm over here in the corner. I got to turn this big old beast around.
Let me know when you're unloaded and I'll make it daylight.
I'm unloaded.
Go ahead, Mike.
All right, watch your eyeballs. Here it comes.
Give me a moment and I'll be there.
So we got LA. It's a little long. Let's see what we can find for work around here. San Francisco, it's a good load, but it's short. Fresno, Santa Cruz, Redding, Santa Maria. Not Redding it is.
Okay, got everything ready to go? Forget, you forgot that. Come on, Sparky, step on the gas.
All right, we're gonna fly there because if we don't, we'll miss out on the load.
not what you thought. Hey, don't blame me. You're the one driving. Turn left.
Job. All right, loads in. It's 24 miles away from where you dropped. Gate's right next to you, AJ. You just have to pull up to it.
Wrong gear.
Just double clutch it, jam it in there.
You're done.
What happened?
Hey, Johnny, your back left tire on the trailer is burning.
Oh, that was AJ that was in the wrong gear. Is Angel in here? Hello, Angel. How are you doing?
Somebody sent a minute van at me.
My bad.
Oh, who's that? Oh, I feel old crap.
Oh.
We just did the same exact thing.
I got a thing that I can met that for
keep
me.
Right.
I don't know how I made it through that one.
I don't know what you're talking about, John.
Me and Johnny just same exact thing, except I saved it. He did not.
And somehow I made it through both of them.
Yeah. Lag spike.
Oh, went the wrong way, damn it. Speaking of leaving presents.
Who's doing that?
You.
I am.
Yeah, you left me a Lincoln Navigator on the overpass here.
Oh, sorry about that.
Was Matthew McConaughey in it?
Yeah, he kind of had a deer in the headlight look.
Oh,
there might be tire tracks in that corner.
Saw you, John.
Yeah. A truck come levitating up over the bridge.
Be prepared to stop. That ain't gonna happen. Oh, you.
How about a slow motion yeet?
Hour and 21 minutes. Thanks for that.
Oh, come on.
Does that have every lane taken?
Far right, far right.
Oh. I hit the far right and then hit a Tyson truck.
Whoops.
There's the toll plaza. I went to the far left lane and blew right through there.
Good to know.
See, I went far right at the toll plaza.
Yeet!
Well, you just made a fun of me.
Look at both cars you were yeeted landed right on my hood.
Keep left.
Yeah, look at this mess.
I didn't have anything to do with it.
Keep left.
So all for guilty. That red car, it dragged it with me. Tipped me over.
Oh, damn it, it went the wrong way.
Well.
Uh-oh.
You were coming the right way, Mike.
Yeah, I took the left fork instead of the right. Kept me going down the highway. Instead of taking the exit I needed.
Yellow truck
here
in the middle of the road.
Yep. Oh, I see it. Oh, jeez.
And he backed right up, crossed up, and covered the whole road.
Look at him. Now he can't even move. Freaking BP.
I did not leave this traffic in the middle of the road either.
Oh, yeah.
Keep right.
Yeah, they're definitely having fun back there.
Turn right.
You know what they say. Whoever denied it, supplied it.
Keep right.
Whoever did the rhyme, did the crime.
I didn't smell it.
It might have been me. I will neither acknowledge nor deny that.
Cloverleaf crap up here.
This thing's moving, 143 and climbing.
Nice.
Got it up to 147 before I had to start slowing down for the turn. Hey, thanks for checking your notifications, Dwayne.
Keep right, folks.
Set 12B71 or something.
Wow. Continues.
That's screaming Detroit diesel.
To stay on the road after that.
I haven't been able to stay on the road and even get it past 110.
There's a long straightaway once you get pretty close to the drop where you can get it up there as far as you can.
Man, that thunder was loud.
Hold, Anton. Don't mind me. Got the ding, though. See, Dwayne says on time. See what we got here. We are on time. So far, the only load that's been late was the first one, I think. Let's see. San Jose, that's south. San Francisco is south. Yes. That one's too far. Let's see what else we can find here. Ukiah to... Stockton, Sacramento. Yeah, we'll do that. Wait a minute, that can't be right. Try something else here. Running to Eureka. Look at the Oregon. Got to fly to the next one.
Hello, this is annoying Jay Leno, and you can't get away from me.
We're off into oblivion.
Let's get on the move. Keep left, folks. And then, turn left. We're here, folks. It's not what you thought. Hey, don't blame me. You're the one driving.
Oh, what do we got here for trailers? Do we got triples? Yeah, we got triples. Sweet. Next one's in 61 miles away.
Start the ignition. You got any hand sanitizer in this car?
See that? We did a burnout leaving with that trailer. Went one too far, John. It's at the Walmart. here so we're not blocking traffic. Huh. Holiday Inn says it's got a pool. I'm going to take a dip while you guys are getting loaded. Oh, Virgil, I missed you. Sorry about that. Thank you for the like, if you're still in.
Ooh, John, you're gonna run triples.
Oh, doubles.
You're not running triples?
I think I grabbed the wrong set of trailers. I did.
I'm running a 53 and a... I'm not sure about the bag of 20s.
What was the uptime, Dwayne? We're getting down on fuel. We need to get fuel here pretty quick. Hour and 35, it will be on for a little while longer.
Yeah, I got the bridge unit. One of the hauls is supposed to beat. See if you can beat by beat.
You're all the roast beef flaps?
Johnny's got the meats.
All right, I'm rolling.
Keep left, folks, and then turn left. Turn left.
Go till we reach 2 hours, so you got about 35 minutes. Oh shit.
Keep right. And then
what are they expecting to be made?
Hey, what's up, Josh?
That was great. Keep right. I mean, that was my the hit bite's third round.
Bye.
wonder how
I started bouncing off of cars, and then the next thing I know, Bill's bouncing off my trailer.
Then I get T-boned by Johnny. Hey, right, guys.
Where's Mike going?
You're supposed to get off there.
I don't either.
No, you're supposed to get off that exit.
No, mine shows me going straight.
You sure you don't have yours on Best Roads?
No, it's on. It should be on shortest. Let me go. Oh, I can't stop.
To say, Mike's going the same way Mike is.
Well, don't follow me off the cliff.
I just yeeted a Homer, so. It slowed me down, at least.
You guys have yours on shortest, right?
Yeah.
Settings, options. No. Gameplay.
I forget which one it's under.
Oh my, what the one is this?
Interface.
Oh!
Yeah, mine's on shortest.
How far out are you?
202.
Oh yeah.
It's steered you wrong. I'm at 141.
Yeah.
Well, I'm out a dead stop pit.
I think.
Well, I was at a dead stop too because I went off a cliff, but.
I think what happened is it once you went past that exit, it just recalibrated so that. Just...
Yeah, it must have.
Because as soon as you miss an exit, it automatically resets. I almost went off the cliff, too. I better slow it down here.
Woo!
Yeet! Oh, shit.
Blaring through town at 105. It's probably not a good idea.
Yeah, I'm stopped at the edge of town because I ran into something. Park there, yeah, I did. I just did, you're right.
Oh!
Thank you. Vineyard's comment. Yeah. Oh shit. There's another tree. Watch out, Bill. I'm stopped in the middle of the road.
Oh my god. Oh. What the hell? I just look like a tornado. The cop car starts backing up.
I almost forgot about fuel. I'm gonna stop up here. Lucky, are we gonna get? Gonna get by? Yeah, we are. Sweet. Ooh, gonna go off road doing it though. Shit.
Journey of this trip.
Started one, went to the same town y'all did. A big car turned right out in front of
me. Yep.
In 0.1 miles, turn left. Turn left, folks. And then, turn left.
Oh, come on.
Turn left.
Damn light poles.
We're here, folks.
You haven't made it to the drop yet, Johnny?
He's close.
Every little town's a cluster.
Whoops, we're there, though.
Missed my turn.
Let's see if we're on time here. On time again. Sweet. What do we got for work here? Well, we got some choices. Let's see, what do we got? Ooh, that's a bit too far. So, once again, we'll look elsewhere. Medford, Bend. Klamath Falls, that one's short. Yeah, we'll do this one.
Hello, this is Jay Leno, and I'm in your truck. As soon as you step out, I'm taking it. Come on, let's go.
Trying to get out, but you can't get out this way.
Well,
I can't believe I didn't head on that car. Well, that was a nice Tokyo drift right there. Next one's 3 miles away. We're going to get it now.
Turn left. Turn left.
Nomad would already be there if his dump truck didn't cut him off.
0.1 miles. Turn left. Turn left. Here we go, folks. Not what you thought. Hey, don't blame me. You're the one driving.
Oh, we got a choice of trailers. Let's see what we got here.
I saw it with my own four eyes.
My next guest is just getting ready to drive. Let's bring him up. I'm sorry.
Oh, what the hell?
All right, let's get him.
Hit the wrong button there.
Okay, got anything ready to go? What about that thing you always forget? You forgot that, didn't you? Come on, Sparky, step on the gas. All right, here's how bad your truck is, okay? I'm the best thing in it. Let's get it. Turn right.
Alright, load's in.
Copy that.
1 hour and 55 minutes, thanks to Wayne. This is probably the last one.
Johnny's in the neighborhood.
It's like a farting contest between him and Bill.
Sorry.
John, I don't know if you're talking or not, but we're not hearing you if you are.
I'm not.
You left him speechless. Barrel roll. Did you not see the cop car there?
No, I saw, but I didn't think that would happen. Holy crap. That was a Yeet Central.
We're going to have human resources and safety send him the bill.
I'm not going to tell safety about that one.
There is no safety department.
Yeah. They were fired a long time ago.
Just have the shop send that cop the bill.
Yeah.
The department of Yeet took the place on.
Oh, that cop yeeted him all right.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Ever since I hit that cop car, I can't drive.
Followed 658 days. That is working. Call Jake from State Farm. Did he tell you to get Ben? Hey, we know who that guy is. We ain't paying nothing. This turn was tight.
Just a little.
This ain't good.
I'm laid over.
So am I.
Never mind. I'm back upright somehow.
Ooh, we got a hard right.
I went barreling through that intersection and caught the end of a truck.
You got it. You got a hard right coming up after that corner.
10-4.
In town. That's where I rolled it. Got a hard right.
Yep.
And then another one into a left coming out of Cooktown.
Catch you on the next one.
Nice and slow. I want to end up in that little creek.
I'm like the other lap of the car. I got bad, it turned off. moving Penske. All right.
Well, right up the hill. About knocked the cab off of the truck.
Out of nowhere.
Keep left, folks. And then, turn left.
Oh, shit.
Get bad lag.
0.1 miles.
Yeah.
Turn left.
Then I just yeeted a car. Looked like a football spiraling.
We're here, folks. If it's not what you thought, hey, don't blame me. You're the one driving.
Oh, it's not going to give me the ding? Well, shit. It is on time.
Oh, come on. Whoa, how did I save that?
No question, just take it.
Yep.
Just like taking them strikes when you hit it, Brook.
Mike's pulling out. They stuck a trailer in our way.
Stuck a trailer in your way.
Yeah, on my screen, where I'm at, there's a trailer between the two of us.
Yeah, it's right on your left.
When I parked, it wasn't there.
Backed up to it now. Is there a trailer in between us now or no?
No. I moved over to the other side.
There isn't now, I moved over.
Alright.
There's a hum in the neighborhood. Johnny must be in town.
That's Bill, he's hugging all that.
You got that reverse high.
Yep.
See if there's someone we can raid here. Looks like Shorty's Gaming is playing Call of Duty. Let's go over there and give him a raid. Do me a favor and throw a Nomad Mike raid in the chat if you would. And we'll catch you over there. Yeah, Ron's not feeling good. Oh, yeah. As always, I appreciate you guys hanging out. Kick the shiny side up, rubber side down, and we will catch you on the next one. Stay fresh, cheese bags. Nomad is out.